We discuss about clamming. What do you mean by clamming? A clamming has a function of holding the workpiece against a cutting load. We use cutting load in many purposes, especially in many manufacturing processes, many manufacturing technological processes, we use cutting loads. In order to get an accurate and precise results, we use clamming. As it holds the workpiece over a flat surface in a meant way to implement the process. As we discussed, the clamping is broadly many classification. It has a broad classification. In this classification, we only discuss about hinged clamps and swinging clamps. We discuss about swinging clamps. And swinging clamps is utilized when a hand tight vertical pressure is utilized in the workpiece for its required process, required manufacturing processes. A hand tight pressure means a low pressure in the normal direction of workpiece. Next, we move to the parts or components of the swinging clamps. The swinging clamp consists of a post, an arm, and a clamping nut. These are the three main parts of a swinging clamp: post, arm, and a clamping nut. The arm will provide a motion to a workpiece in required directions or required position of application of vertical pressure. Vertical hand type pressure can be determined and adjusted by arms. This arms will move a movement, a translatory movement in a swinging direction. Hence it is called a swinging clamp. Next we move to another particular disadvantage of swinging clamp. It have a friction. It have a friction. As we know, the arm has a movement, then there exists a friction against the motion. This can be controlled by providing a washer. We discuss about hinged clamps. First of all, we move towards the kindly part, the different parts of a hinged clamp. It consists of a stop, adjust, strap, a flat surface for placing the workpiece, and an eye bolt, a swinging eye bolt. Here, the hinged clamp will provide an easy clearance for loading and unloading processes. Here the picture depicts that whenever the workpiece can be placed in easy way through the clearance. Okay, it will provide an easy clearance for the workpiece. And next we discuss about swinging eye clamps. The swinging eye clamps will operate within two blades. Another important part of a hinged clamp is hexagonal nut. Hexagonal nut is utilized for clamping the workpiece in hollow way to the surface, and it is utilized for unloading the workpiece by loosening from the mainstream clamp, and hence it is unloaded. And next is, it also used for two-way clamping. The two-way clamping is set up by a housing clamp consisting of two vertical slots, the two vertical covering and one horizontal covering. An upper side of the horizontal covering has an adjustable arm which is subjected or which is pivoted to a swing eye bearing, and this setup is known as two-way clamping, which is most utilized form of hinged clamping.